Hey, what's up? Hello, everybody. It's Griffin Puff. Welcome back to last day of June. So June is still not here. We need to figure out why she's not here. And this is probably going to be the last episode. It feels like it's the end. So we're gonna see what happened. Remember. So what happened this time? It seems weird that I changed everything. Alright, so little boy is not in street. Boxes are not in road. Rocks do not fall from cliff. Trying to clean the windshield for him. Nature killed me. By the power of nature, I dead. Like, yeah. How do you fix nature? You don't. He's so defeated. And okay, crack in the universe, I guess. Is this Doctor Who? Because I'd appreciate Doctor Who coming right now and fixing that. Because that's not cool. I guess I go. Which door do I go out this time? Okay. Floop. Out into the... That is... It looks like broken glass. Where is I supposed to... Oh, the old man. The old dude. That just looks so bad. Okay, old man. I know. We're gonna get it. He's hanging his head so low. He's just so upset. Is that the moon or is that the lights in the sky and the cracks from the universe? And oh, there's ones behind my house too. Good. Well, the universe is ending, guys. I'm gonna go back in my house and ignore it, because there's magic stuff going on. Ugh. Because that's what a normal human being would do. Ignore that, because their wife died. Jeezums. Okay. He save her? Question mark? I don't know. Yes, the great nature kills her thing. I mean, you come this far, buddy. You've been going into some portraits. You sure you're not tripping out? Okay. Again with the scribbles. It sounds like June. Because June's the only character I've seen draw in this game, in paint. Oh yeah. Man, he's so proud of himself with that present wrapping. I'm obviously the best gift wrapper in town. The only gift wrapper in town. The present's not for you. Look at this dude. Do I get to play as you?
Oh,
Okay, so this is when she gets the present and she goes and hides the present. Bye bye. There's an ominous drum beat. Why is there an ominous drum beat? Ominous drum beat is not cool. No, no, no. What? Things are shaking. Oh. What the hell? Okay. Okay, then. Yeah, that was weird. Oh, yeah. I feel like this is bad. I mean, June scribbled out the other endings. So she wants to change. Never mind, I like his running animation is my favorite. Like, look at him running with his cane. Jesus. Him running with his cane is the best. Like, that is the best run cycle. So, is June... Is June influencing this? There's only one possible ending, is that I can't get to the old man's thing. I already kind of figure. Okay. Oh. This must be June. Well, can I? You know, I do think I'd be the character to be able to open that without having to be on that side. So she's blocking off places. Can I... This is all June? This has to be all June. I mean, what else? You apparently don't want me giving you the present. But what can I do? I mean, you've blocked me off from that way. I'm permanent. Am I permanently stuck in my yard now? You just... Where am I guess I'm permanently stuck. Oh, I have a cool house. Look at this. View. Aww. Oh, hey, I can go can I go through here? Oh, here we go. Can I get my... Well, I got my memory. June's trying real hard. Unfortunately, I'm determined postal worker. Well. Oh wait, there was a memory of his up here, sorry. Oh, I can't go up there? Well, guess not. Well, apparently everything's just going to shit. I am the overly determined postal man from this town. Some things cannot be changed. So does that mean it still happens? Okay. Okay. Why is everything gray? Oh, okay. Old dude. Oh, so there's options. Okay. So I guess I have to pay attention to what the series of events that happens. So she sneaks through the house and upstairs. Oh, so that's like the beginning of the game where she's upstairs and she's the one that makes the decision to go to the lake. The gunshot wakes Carl up. Kid wants to play. So it's kind of like things distracted me from going. Oh, she's. So I guess. Okay, Tadar. How did you not see the present behind her back? Okay. So June is the one that came up with it. Okay, so everything's like kind of broken and shit, but. Okay, so. I guess I want the other one? Okay, so. Let's see if we put him here, put her here. Oh yeah, I can't go this way, so that'd be bad. I can only go so fast. Hold up, and we'll see what this does. Try again. He's playing on the seesaw. Oh, so so he distracts her. So she's not gonna come in. Oh, I like this gun. Quack! Okay, so he doesn't wake up. Oh, but you still wake me up. So I'm guessing June doesn't want to be the one to suggest they go to the lake. Or it's too late to go to the lake. Okay. So I think I know what I have to do. So it seems like you need to distract June. So, but if Carl's awake, then okay, so we need the little boy here. So the gunshot will come up, so that should stay. That should stay. And she comes riding. If she's walking, she won't get there soon enough. Eh, fuck it, I'll try it. We'll see what happens. I don't know if her riding the bike is a solution. But we'll see. And it's interesting that she's trying to change the circumstances. Okay, so he fires gun. Quack. Good. Okay, so he doesn't wake up. And then June's busy talking. Okay. So does this work? The road. So that's when the kid woke me up. Okay, so I got it. She doesn't suggest they go to the lake. Cool. And oh, crappy doodles. Crappa doodles. Not snickerdoodles, crappa doodles. You could not stop this. Thank you, game, for the achievement. You could not stop this. I feel good. I feel fantastic about the fact that I could not fix this. Okay. Fist. Okay. You can get up, my man. I know you're heartbroken, but we gotta do this. Come on. Oh, don't give up. You've already been done so much. I don't like the music. Oh, I really don't. All right, man. I know you're sad. All of them are glowing. Oh. Forget. Huh? it. Oh. I don't see how this helps, but... I really don't see how that helps, but okay. I get it. You're an angry little human. And ooh, bright light. And apparently I live with a ghost who takes care of me. June is still here. Because that came down by itself. And is this, oh, it's a baby room? But it did look like June was pregnant. She's behind you, turn around, Carl. Turn around. Oh, don't do this. Oh no. Oh, that's upsetting. Turn around. Okay. What's... What? Oh, June. Oh. Wait, these are drawings of the accident. These are all the scenarios of the accident. This is a super Carl. Except... I'm not running right. Apparently I suck at running. Can we not go to the car? I guess I have to go to the car. But... Wait. Like, from the beginning of the game, I remember that you can't reach the passenger side from the driver's side. So maybe... But that means... But that would mean that Carl... Tell her. Oh. Tell her. Don't do this to me. Oh, come on, dude. Please. Tell her. I'm so gonna be sad. I mean, because when in every single, because in every single thing, June was the passenger, and she always died, and Carl was always driving. So my thing would be, if June's not the passenger, but that means Carl dies? Hello? What happened? Do I walk? I'm walking super slowly. There's smoke. Like, what happened? The car. Wait. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, don't do this. Oh. Why is she in color and he's gray? Why is she in color and why is he gray? Oh, please don't do this. Oh, I don't know. I do not like. I don't like it. I don't like that he's gray. No. She lived. And she's pregnant. Done. I'm upset. Oh, why did you break my heart like that? I'm officially done. But I do know, because I checked, that there is an additional little scene. Wait for it, yep. So I have to wait. But that, oh. Oh, I just, I don't know. I feel sad. Like, I feel like someone, wanted to mess with my emotions, and that's how they did, was the only way they figured out how to. And it's, oh, it's all because she wanted to say we're having a baby after they lost the first one, and I'm just, oh. But it was so cute, too, like, the whole, I'm sorry, I'm hot. But it was so cute and everything, and it just, oh. It was so pretty. The art was for this was pretty. The story was just very well done. And the fact that you had to go back to the other things that you fixed to redo them so that you could get the ending right in a way, like that you had to fix the little boy's ending and fix the woman's ending and fix the, you know, dude's ending, 100 dude. And oh, why must you hurt me with your credits? Hurting me with your damn credits. Oh. Oh. But yeah, just the fact that you had to fix the endings you already did so that you could do the other endings was just very interesting, and I don't know, it was just, I don't know if it was like, just, oh, kibble for the good doggo, but it was just, oh, it was good, I enjoyed it. Carl. Oh, Carl. Stop hurting me with your credits. I understand, she had Bebe. Significant other. Oh. This is absolutely amazing. Okay, I'm sure the end of the credits. Let's go. How will you break my heart now? Do it. Go on. I dare you to break my heart. It's already broken. She's by herself. He's just like his dad. Why must you hurt me so? Why must you hurt me so? The end. So, that was the last day of June. And, but if you would like this video, click thumbs up. If you want to join House Gryffindor, click subscribe down below. And I'll leave a link to this game. But it was cute and adorable, and I love it, so. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.